At Cal, the Bears are 1-4. They're starting to talk about the head coach's buyout. Jeff Tedbert, that's not a good sign. Bruins and Bears, typically a close game.
I'm going to go as far out on a limb as I can, and I don't know why I looked at this one, but I got to go with Cal. At home, I think Cal's going to get off the slide. UCLA, they're building, and they've got good things going on down there, but I think Cal's going to get
circle the wagon.
Yeah,
Strawberry Canyon.
Right. Circle the wagon.
Let me give you another reason Cal's going to win. The visiting team is 1-11. 1-11 that game, so it's at Cal. Cal wins it.
Percentage to be higher, and the Bears come out and start with something that a lot of California fans have wanted to see. Brendan Bigelow getting the start and the first carry.
Look at them yo-yos, that's the way you do it. You play the guitar on the MTV.
Make your mistakes for your team when you need everybody to be perfect.
And now they're going inside, three down, good punt. That gets Keenan Allen.
Let me tell you, them guys ain't dumb. Maybe get a blister on your little finger. Maybe get a blister on your thumb. We got to install microwave ovens, custom kitchen deliveries. We got to move these refrigerators. We got to move these color TVs.
Turned his puck for UCLA. Special. And he got interfered with. It was his own man. His own man bumped him. The Manco got hit, and apparently it must have been his own player because there's no flag. It's a live ball, and Cal has it.
He's banging on the bundles like a chimpanzee. Oh, that ain't working. That's the way you do it. Get your money for nothing. Get your chicks for free.
Where they want it, over without.
Three of the rights, the second down. Yeah, that's the role reversal from where they started this game.
That's the way you do it. You play the guitar on the MTV.
They can run things in the middle of the field.
Steps, and he's thrown to a spot. Shaq Evans cuts his route off, and at that point, all Cameron Jackson has to do is play center field.
Fans are the ones that lived through that streak. Nobody, of course, in this UCLA team has experienced it. And Cal gets another sack as Kendrick Payne, third tonight for Cal.
Oh, credit Cal. They're using their athletes. They're keeping Hundley, for the most part, bottled up. And when there's nothing downfield, they're getting after him. Kendrick Payne, a good job there. This game, UCLA not looking good to start the second half.
And Keenan Allen, the race gets it. Second of his team. California. staff. Cal with an empty backfield. Maynard throws it inside to Bigelow. Gain on the ground is 7 yards. But they've been pretty consistent getting three or four. And now the strikes are out.
Good job, Maynard. Milking the clock.